I'm staying in position as the president of Industrial Worker Federation of Myanmar, and as well as the one of the executive committee member of CTUM, Confederation of Trade Union Myanmar. My work here is advocacy work, so especially in Europe, but I also travel to out of Europe, like UK, South Africa, Hong Kong, Singapore. So as where the meeting take place, a trade union conference taking place. So I go there and I can meet the trade union leaders from different countries. So I advocate them to support for Myanmar. And I also, as a president, I have to lead my organization. So I have set up a team in the Thai Burma border so that we can communicate with our existing member inside. When I say existing member, we cannot work as a trade union inside Myanmar because under the military dictatorship, we cannot work. So we our movement has gone underground. So all the member, they cannot say they are operating trade unions. So, but we stay communicate with our members and do our underground work. So that is how I'm working inside. So we are also involving in Myanmar Labor Alliance. So trade unions and labor organization work together under the Labor Alliance. So I was part of Myanmar Labor Alliance. So inside and outside, I'm doing this things as a union leaders. Group's support is very important to me because now I can live in Germany and I have, officially I am partially employed by Global Labor University for a Myanmar project so that I can live in Germany and I can do this Myanmar advocacy work. And also, being a alumni of Global Labor University, I also have some networking, so communicate people and learn each other, share my experience. So that is a good experience. And support from the Global Labor University. I involved in the several meetings in a conference organized by Global Labor University alumni. And I sometimes contribute about our struggle in Myanmar. And also I learn from others from this network. And we also have a good example of, before the coup, we also have a good good achievement as a freedom association guideline for Myanmar, which is I have an agreement with the employers about the 200 factories. So with the support of the brands, I could share the experience before the coup and about the trade union movement before the coup and after the coup. That is good. And also, I have been participating in the GLUE students meetings, not alumni. For the students who study in the respective year, I am enjoying with them sometime, and I listen from their experience and share. So I think that is a very good experience for me to learn the movement from other countries. I really value a meeting in Geneva. When we have a meeting with GLUE students. So we are like GLUE educated this student from different countries about the other country movement. At the time, I remember a discussion about the international solidarity. I share my experience. There is still hope for the trade union movement. We can stronger the movement. So we have to find the right person and work together. And especially for the young student, young trade unionists, they should not give up. Even they see this leaderships are weak or movement is weak. No, we are the young people. We are the generation. We can make the movement strong. So I shared this experience because I am now working at this level and to trying to get the international support, trade union support. In 3 years, yes, I feel a little bit sad. Because I feel I did not get enough support from trade union. But I found separate trade unionists from different countries, different organizations. That is still workable. That's why I can move on. Our movement can get the support, even though not enough yet. But I'm not giving up. I see there will be more support coming. So that's why it is very important for youth, young trade unionists, don't give up and keep working. We can make change. That I share. That I really love this meeting. Discuss very deep in this situation. According to my experience for in the first semester, the subject the glue is teaching to the student, these are really important, the history and the some practical the skill and given to the student. This is very important. Unfortunately, I did not have an experience for second semester. But the trip the gloom arranged for the students to learn more about the international movement. It is really important. I think that should do continue doing and invite really fighter. I want to say that invite trade unionists who really fight for the movement, so that when the trade student have questions, why the movement is weakened. So that the real fighter can explain, can share their experience, why it is weakened, but they have passion and to improve the situation, they have some kind of knowledge in plan so that they can share with students. So that is very important for me because even we have the session to share about international trade union movement, but without solution to strengthen the how to improve the movement. I mean, students will not be encouraged. I think this point is very important. We can discuss about weekend, but we can also give hope them to them. It is very important. That's why it is very important to have a good resource. Good resource persons to share how we can strengthen the movement. It is very important to me. Glue should arrange for that.